Now we're going to do aortic regurgitation, which is heard in the aortic region. Notice you don't hear it in the mitral. That sounds normal. Okay, next we have pulmonic stenosis, which is heard in the pulmonic region. Notice you don't hear it in the mitral. Okay, and then opposite, you have the mitral stenosis. Which you wouldn't hear in the aortic. The S3 gallop, which is heard best at the apex. This is the S4 gallop, which is also heard best at the apex.